Gynaecological laparoscopy is a minimally invasive procedure that allows the surgeons to have access to the abdomen and the pelvis without making a large incision in the abdomen. It involves putting a scope or a camera inside to have a look inside the abdomen and the pelvis. It can be used to treat or for diagnosis or both. Usually it is used for ovarian cysts, removing the ovaries, the tubes, or can be used for a hysterectomy.